Hello, and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, verify that the given function is a solution of the corresponding differential equation. Xy is equal to log of y plus c. Y dash is equal to y square upon 1 minus xy, where xy is not equal to 1. So let's start the solution. Now, our given differential equation is, y dash is equal to y square upon 1 minus xy, where xy is not equal to 1. Let us give this equation as number 1. And the given function is, xy is equal to log y plus c. Let us give this equation as number 2. Now, on differentiating, both sides of equation 2, with respect to x, we get, now on the left hand side we will apply the product rule. So the left hand side is equal to x into derivative of y, which is dy by dx, plus y into derivative of x, which is 1. And on the right hand side we have, now, derivative of log y is 1 over y into dy by dx, or we can write this as x into y dash plus y is equal to 1 over y into y dash, or we have y is equal to y dash into 1 over y minus x, or y is equal to y dash into 1 minus xy over y, or y dash is equal to y square over 1 minus xy, where xy is not equal to 1. Now, on substituting, the value of y dash in the left hand side of the given differential equation, or in the left hand side of equation 1, we have our left hand side is equal to y square over 1 minus xy, but this is our right hand side. Hence, our left hand side is equal to right hand side. Therefore, the given function is a solution of the given differential equation. Hence, we have verified that the given function is the solution of the given differential equation. So this completes our session. I hope you have enjoyed the session. I'll take care.